garden tool, watering can, pebble tray, sister a spray bottle, humidifier, grow light, moisture meter.
When you wipe your tears, do you wipe them just for me? Giving my rubber plant fresh soil after 1.5 years.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes."
So beautiful.
I said, "You don't know me like that. I just go with the flow." She said, "You can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red." I said, "Why don't you try me on out? I know you wanna be friends." But friends turn into sleepovers, the sleepovers turn into love, love turns into jealousy.
Listen to me now.
Recently started using predatory mites since dealing with thrips. Thrips are the worst and such a nuisance. They suck out all your plant goodness, stunt new growth, and ruin leaves. Predatory mites help with pest control as they hunt and feed on thrips and spider mites. Do you use predatory mites?
You know what she said to me? She said,
"And if the beat live, you know Lil Ju made it."
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When a liquor hit, then a bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club with niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit.
People always ask, isn't it too much? But I'm like, it'll never be enough. Never. It'll never be enough. Like, never ever is never enough. And it will never be enough.
Ooh, this is nice! Girl! This artist is you right here? Okay. They don't smell like roaches in here or nothing.
Mm-mm. How long is this going to take?
Making our first moss pole. Definitely a lot more work than we thought, and it took some trial and error, but that's okay. We finally got the hang of it, and it came out pretty good. Our trailing plants are going to love us.
Alright, so I got these, those, them, these. I even got these.
Look at it! Look at it! Look at it! I was running through the six with my woes. Yeah.
I was running through the six with my woes.
Damn, your girl so fine, but her breath is like, she say she wanna dance, but she don't know how to, I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star.
Have you ever been in love?
I don't think so.
Do you want me to describe it to you?
Gotcha. Get these motherfuckers.